Laura Meddens was born in the tropics and spent her formative years in England, Ireland, and the Netherlands. After several trips throughout Europe and the Americas, she settled in Amsterdam in 2007. The inspiration for her paintings comes from within, emanating from the vibrant visualizations she experiences, shaped by the emotions of the moment. The challenge for Laura is to transpose these internal panoramas to canvas before they disappear, as they are constantly evolving, like slowly billowing clouds drifting by. Laura enjoys feeling the structure of the paint as she intuitively constructs this multi-dimensional imagery for others to see. Her love of colors was expressed early on in her drawings and paintings before she became visually impaired. In 2007, Laura lost her sight completely, but not her vision. Throughout her life's journey, she has amassed a visual archive of impressions, memories, images, shapes, and colors that enable her to apply perspective, color harmony, and texture to her works. Nothing makes Laura happier than hearing from many people that they make perceptual discoveries that are very personal to them, and that are sometimes shared by others when lingering over her paintings.
In my daughter's eyes, everyone is equal. Darkness turns to light, and the world is at peace. This miracle God gave to me gives me strength when I'm weak. I find rest.